Hinesville police are investigating after a shooting left one person hurt. According to authorities, one person was shot multiple times shortly after 8 last night. It happened on the 1300 block of Independence Place, just off 15th Street. Police say they are not releasing the condition of the victim at this time.